left corner, and Bergeron takes it back as Anaheim gets fresh legs out. Niedermayer really working over Savard at the attacking blue line. Ryder stick handles into the traffic, and now Savard and Niedermayer go, and Niedermayer plants him.
Well, Savard didn't like the hit by Parros when you go back to that, which led to the Thornton fight. And when Savard gets the puck again behind Anaheim's goal, it's Niedermayer that gives him a little short cross-check hit. Savard didn't like that either. And when the puck turned over and Niedermayer ended up with the puck, the two of them were going back and forth as they made their way out of the Anaheim defensive zone all the way up to Anaheim's defensive blue line. And when Savard tried to keep the play alive, knowing that they had the man advantage and they had the puck, rushing the puck, he tried to ignore it. But Niedermayer kept coming at him, so Savard decided to go right back. And off came the gloves.
On the 26th of February in 1987,